If you have children here, you understand how this part works. I'm going to be dealing with wild animals. I'm just going to pretend like they're going to listen to me. They do what they want the whole time. You guys get it. Now, we have these crimson wings right here. Why do they get called crimson wings? Do you see that bright red color right on the edge of that hind wing? Those are beautiful crimson wings. And for our final one, the big, huge owl butterfly. Now, it's called an owl butterfly because it has one big eye spot on each side of his wings. Push him. And these guys do it for some pretty awesome reasons. One, to scare a predator away. Two, if a predator is going to bite them, we'll say a frog wants to eat him. The frog is going to bite him on his eye, and he's going to miss his body. And butterflies can fly with only 30% of their wings left. So even if half this butterfly wings got cut off in a frog accident, he could probably still fly away just fine. You want to see him fly straight above you? Shipping! Be gone. So guys, like I said, I don't want to take up too much of your time. We're done with the release here. If you have any questions...
Chrysalis are crazy looking.
I wonder what that is.
That's a type of moth.
It is time.
The name of the moth?
African moon moth.